There's a renter upstairs, and she's very thin, maybe vegan. I look at her, I'm like, I want that woman to have some animal protein. She can't deal with our music. She likes to call the restaurant all the time to turn down the music. She would come down in her bathrobe with the cap on and shriek, "Don't you know I sleep in my kitchen?" I have a very funny image of the hammock strung in the cabinet. Oh, poor woman.